I don't know if this guy is a dumb or a genius. Either way, he lives in the future.
What?